Oh man, I'm so glad I have the NES Classic. Oh, what's this?
What the?
I don't remember this game being on here.
What the fuck?
Welcome to Waluigi's Taco Stand, a Mario 64 ROM hack. Camelot.
I'll take a taco with nothing on it.
I was gonna say, did Camelot actually make this? That would be amazing.
No. No. God, good lord. No.
What do you mean, good lord? Standards. That would be the most amazing thing ever.
They have standards.
As you can tell, it's a very short game, so wow. Let's just get into it. Oh, look! Waluigi is at the casino. Wonder what he's up to this time. It appears that he is angry at the slots.
Okay, then.
You son of a bitch, give me back my money.
I wonder if Proton John's already played this.
Probably. Hey, Waluigi, your rent is due. You can't pay up after you lost all your and Wario's money at the casino. You have to work it off. I got a job for you. Why don't you work at my taco stand? Follow me when you're ready for work.
So then he goes out the door. When we take 7 months off of commentary.
So technically, this is Koopa Troopa's taco stand. We're just working at it.
Yeah, sure. This is Mario and Waluigi's apartment, by the way.
Riveting.
Yes. There's Waluigi's.
So are they canonically evil plumbers or what?
They're just things.
They're just assholes.
Yeah. Also, Wario has a pet chain chomp, and Waluigi has a pet piranha plant. Because yes.
Oh, that's why he got in Smash Brothers and not Waluigi.
Yes. Exactly. Sure. That's why they changed up his assist trophy.
Oh my god.
Anyway, let's follow Koopa Troopa out of here.
What did we do to deserve
Taco Amateur? This is the taco stand. You'll be taking customers' orders. Try your best to satisfy them.
Excuse me?
If you put together all the right ingredients, the customers will be happy. Make all customers happy to advance to the next level. So as you can see, we have to make all tacos and ingredients. Oh, I had like a big tasty taco, only cheese and beef. No problem.
Sounds like my kind.
Here's where you're gathering. Welcome to the taco field. Collect all the ingredients your customers ask for, and then choose serve taco in the pause menu.
Collect all the ingredients,
you'll make an amazing taco.
So there's a field for tacos.
Yes.
This is where you gather
ingredients for all your taco making.
Oh, what, just ingredients. Farm? I thought there was a taco farm. Like, we're actually farmers.
You just pick up, like, literally
actual
pick a
tacos.
Freaking taco out of a freaking field.
you pick up the ingredients for tacos.
I was gonna say, Taco Bell really changed up a lot in the last 10 years.
Yeah. You're probably wondering where you get beef. There's your beef.
Oh! Cannibalism! Great!
That's fucking bacon.
I didn't know Goombas were made out of beef.
Also, you're invincible, by the way. You cannot die.
Oh, it's one of those hacks.
This is the entire game, by the way.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the hell?
Jeez. We got everything we needed, so now we need to get out of here.
Oh, so that's the thing where if you're moving, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Serve taco.
Instead of exit course, it's just serve taco. Oh, so
I was wondering if you had to.
Now we go with the next person.
I thought you would have had to actually walk back to the taco stand.
No. He wants a taco with lettuce and beef.
Oh my god.
Waluigi, you monster. You're serving Goomba meat to people. You should be Goomba meet the Goomba people.
This sounds like
monster.
You know, this would make a lot more sense if it were Bowser doing all this.
Yeah, well, Bowser can't jump.
In fact, there's an entire episode of the Mario Brothers Super Show devoted to Bowser starting a fast food chain restaurant.
Oh yeah, yeah, isn't it like super fattening crap, isn't it?
I think there was also one where
it turned everyone fat and lazy, and they all became Koopa Troopas.
Yeah, I think there was also one where he made himself gigantic and fat as Godzilla, and then Mario ate spaghetti, then made him into Godzilla as well.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, and they were actually fighting in the middle of New York because it was like...
Yeah, one of the episodes... That's like one of the only episodes I remember.
It was Super Mario Bros. 3, where they actually jump between the dinosaur world and human and real world.
Yeah. So yes, Bowser, eat your brethren.
So Bowser randomly goes into the real world to mess shit up. I think There's even an episode where he runs for mayor
healthy
and almost
tacos
wins.
One healthy taco with lettuce, tomato, and mushrooms. He doesn't want beef, so we can't get beef this time.
Wait, there's actually mushrooms in Mario 64? What?
Yes.
Mother of God.
The one thing in the original Mario 64 that never happened. Where were the... Well, okay, there were one-up mushrooms, so I can't say... Oh,
there's
no, are we
right
gonna...
over there.
Are we gonna... Okay, I was gonna say, are we gonna feed him the chain chomp?
No, we're not feeding the chain chomp. One tomato, and one thing of lettuce over here, even though it's a cabbage.
Cabbage, lettuce, you're not gonna notice a difference.
Yeah! Oh! We're good.
But what if all the
Surf
ingredients...
Taco.
What if all the ingredients got dirty because you dive-bombed?
They're good. We're now a taco enthusiast.
Oh, mother of God, there's more.
Yes, there is.
Monkeys.
Only fish.
I'd like a taco with only fish in it.
Fish taco.
And we've upped our taco rank and advanced to the next level.
Oh my God.
Keep improving your tacos to keep ranking up. Eventually, we'll become Taco King soon.
Nice.
Oh my God.
King.
Oh yes! Shell surfing!
I thought I could collect it with the shell.
Oh.
There's coconuts. No, don't get the coconut! Oh, thank God!
The crystal coconut?
No, it's not a crystal coconut.
Oh.
Oh, thank God. Okay, we're good. We're good. We just need a fish. Need a fish. Get the fish, Waluigi.
Wait, if you're immortal... Oh, he can even breathe underwater. Good God!
Yes.
Waluigi, what are... What are you?
Got it.
Okay, I got the fish. Okay, serve taco.
Oh, God. Where did you find this?
Internet.
That's your answer to everything.
Yuki, I want a taco with coconut and beef.
I mean, it's hard to find ROMs lately. You know, with the main ROM site being taken down and all that.
I got it.
Yeah.
Beef. It floats in the air, too. Magic beef.
Yes.
How's it doing that?
It's the Mushroom Kingdom. You don't question it.
Good point.
Just be glad that the Mushroom Kingdom has an endless supply of Goombas. Otherwise, what are you going to do if they go extinct?
Coconut!
Why would a taco need coconut?
Don't know. Give me one sec, guys.
Yeah. Well, at least it's popular.
I am so confused right now.
Judge me for this, I'd like a taco full of garlic.
Only garlic. Oh, God.
That sounds fucking disgusting. Just a taco shell with garlic in it.
Well, I mean, garlic itself is fine.
Yeah, the garlic itself is fine, but just why would you want a taco of it? Why don't you just eat it, like, bare, then? The only thing you're doing is eating a freaking shell made of corn and garlic.
Depends on what the shell is made of. If the shell is amazing, what matters?
I know, but just like, why?
Waluigi,
at least add something
small...
along with.
Waluigi, you're a tall motherfucker. How come you can't make it jump up that wall?
Because he's an awkward motherfucker.
Apparently. Good thing there's a lot of garlic right there.
And my dog is bugging me. I'm like, oh my God. I already took your ass outside when I woke up.
He's just like, hey, why are you you haven't done this in forever. Get away from that.
I know. Who's like, he's like, this scares me. Get away from that. I'm like, come on now.
Okay, now I completely missed the point of what we're doing in this. Oh, I guess we're getting bugs now.
Or something, eh? Grab that mouse. I like how it's just a freaking gif of the mouse from the Yoshi's Island.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry about that.
No problem. Why are we catching
a phone call?
That's fine. Why are we catching this mouse?
Because he has cheese.
Oh.
That makes
get the mouse.
More sense.
Okay. It zoomed past the objective so quickly that neither Logic or I knew what the hell was going on.
He wants cheese. This one wants cheese, so we have to get the mouse that needs cheese.
fair enough.
We were also discussing why would you want only garlic in a taco?
Yes. That sounds like Wario's taco, actually. Motherfucker went, motherfucking mouse went into the water.
I hate that shit.
So is this all? Yeah, I hate that shit. So, oh, this is why this took this. This is why this video is so long. Half this video is just you trying to catch this fucking mouse.
Nope. You wish it was.
It seems like it.
If I have to suffer, you have to suffer along with me.
I like how my dog was bugging me to let him in. Now that he realizes I'm recording, he's like, "Oh shit, take me out."
Take me out to the ball game. Fuck it. I'm gonna get. Here's what I'll do. I'm gonna stay out. Piece of shit mouse. This is a mouser.
If he were a mouser,
I'm gonna stand right here. I'm gonna stand right here.
If he were a mouser, he'd have a bomb. There you go.
There, got cheese. Good.
If he were a mouser, he'd have a bomb and you'd be dead.
Shit.
He'd also be.
I think we need beef now. Yes.
He'd also be rocking.
Lovely some, beef.
He'd also be rocking some bitchin' sunglasses.
We got the lovely beef.
I do.
I think if you do extremely, I think if you get it really fast, you get like a taco, you get like a sombrero and everything.
Coconut.
He wants
fish,
the full
beef.
Buffet: coconut, fish, beef, cheese, and garlic.
Jesus.
Now we have to get one. We have to get one of each ingredient now.
So now that you've learned that you just have to get hit by rats, you just stand in front of the door.
Yes,
that's fine.
Works for me.
You didn't catch the fish.
I'll get it. I'm not used to the camera being free roam like this.
I was gonna say, this is definitely not Mario 64's camera.
No, it's not. You can switch it to Mario 64's camera if you really wanted to.
This isn't even Mario Sunshine camera. If it were Mario Sunshine camera, it'd be way too zoomed in. You wouldn't see where the fuck you were going.
Don't worry, you'll get that.
Oh god damn it! I was hoping not. I hate Mario Sunshine's camera. Mario Sunshine's camera is what made me hate that game.
Oh shit! Okay, we got the fish.
Seriously, half of my jump fails in that game were because I couldn't see where the fuck I was going because of depth perception from the damn camera.
Oh no way! I said fuck that fish. I'll get this one.
No, fair enough.
That fish is shiny.
So are all those coconuts.
I got a coconut. You drink them all up.
Where's DK? Doesn't he need crystal coconuts to power up his bullshit?
They're not crystal coconuts for the last time.
No, I thought coconuts were like his. Oh no, they changed his. They changed the superpower from being coming from coconuts to coming from his bananas, because apparently his bananas have magical properties now.
It makes more sense than coconuts.
Yeah,
does
it?
True. Does it really though?
Yes.
Because
I don't know any monkeys that eat coconuts.
I don't know of any magical properties of bananas that can summon gods.
Fuck yeah.
Listen, it's better to be magical bananas than magical coconuts.
Taco connoisseur.
It would at least explain why K. Rool always wanted his banana hoard.
He wants a standard lettuce, cheese, and beef taco now.
Okay. Wait.
Now we're in a new area. This one's a lot more open.
Oh, God.
Actually, now that I think about it, I think this is where most of the video was at, actually, now that I think about it.
That poor piranha plant, he was just sleeping.
Don't worry, he'll be back.
You monster!
He's okay, he'll live.
Why aren't you eating the cheese?
He'll be okay.
The cheese is just sitting there, and you're walking right past it.
He didn't ask for cheese.
Ah, fair enough. It's weird hearing
Mario. He said he wanted lettuce and beef.
It's weird hearing Mario Kart 64 music in Mario 64 in a Mario 64 style game. Not gonna lie,
it works, damn it.
It works. I'm just saying it's kind of awkward.
It'll be fine. See, but
I'm
you know, if you want to pay, like I said, if you want to pay your rent, you gotta work for it. Like Waluigi here.
I'm half expecting boulders to come rolling down on you now because of Choco Island.
You're invincible. It wouldn't matter.
It would still be funny to see, and say that it's based off of Death Mountain. I mean, they're already using music from Ocarina of Time, so why not?
See, there's your Mario 64 camera.
Eh.
Fair enough.
That's clipping right through the environment.
Can he backflip? Yes, he can. There we go. Whoops.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Still not tall enough. Why don't you just wall jump?
I need to be bigger.
Can you wall jump? Triangle jump.
You can, but it's like super unreliable on this thing.
Oh, damn.
It's like, I must be more janky.
It's jank. This hack is extremely jank.
What controller are you using? Are you actually using the Super Nintendo controller, or are you using something else?
The Wii Classic controller.
Fair enough. Because this would be really hard.
I should say it's a Wii Classic controller styled like a SNES controller.
I'm just asking because this looked like it would be hell to play with a D-pad.
It's unplayable with a D-pad.
Okay, then. So I was gonna say, because I know you have this on your SNES Classic, so I wasn't sure.
It's unplayable with a D-pad. You have to have that.
Fair enough.
Okay, next is a Koopa.
I'm surprised these guys are pissed.
One herbivore taco with lettuce, tomato, and cactus.
Hell yeah.
I'm not gonna question
I didn't know cactus was edible.
Oh, cacti are edible. I don't know why you want to eat it.
I know you can drink cactus juice, but I didn't know the cactus itself was edible.
Just don't eat the peyote.
Yeah, how else are you gonna get water in the desert? You gotta chop down cacti to get water.
Eat shit, prom plant. I give you my lettuce. Thank you.
Just don't eat the peyote cactus. It's you don't want a trip.
I don't get the reference.
We're gonna go on a trip.
I don't get the reference.
I hope you packed your bags.
Oh shit.
You're all gonna go on a trip. God damn it,
you No, you gotta do it with a deep voice. You're gonna go on a trip. Let's just ignore that happened. I swear this hack is brilliant. I swear it's not broken.
And somehow you still managed to beat this in under an hour.
Yes.
Oh, the poor Goomba. What did it ever do to you besides look at you?
He looked at me funny. He made fun of my nose. Fuck you.
Is this just Waluigi taking out his aggression on the fact that more people got into Smash than him?
Maybe. He got the cactus.
He's mad that Joker stole his freaking invitation.
Man, we have Robin, we have Joker. Where's Batman?
I know, right? Jerome, get your ass in Smash Brothers.
He's not Batman. In one Koopa special with lots of cactus, tomato, and cheese.
He's the Fire Emblem equivalent to Batman, goddammit.
I can imagine Jerome using Renova as the bat signal.
I don't know why. I don't think Minerva would appreciate that.
Just have the shape of Minerva in the spotlight.
No, but the spotlight would be too small. It would just be the entire sky would be Minerva, and everyone would think that Grima was back again or some shit.
No, it's a solar eclipse.
And everyone would think Grima was coming back.
What'd you just run into?
The invisible wall.
God,
no, I ran into Waluigi's hopes of getting into Smash Ultimate. That's what I ran into.
I'm in Smash Ultimate as a trophy. Damn it.
As a trophy. Shit.
Because everyone remembers me as the guy that played tennis poorly.
I stomp everybody in the nuts.
No,
and then I got stomped in the nuts later.
That would be Luigi, you motherfucker.
All I can say is that I'm glad everybody else fucking died and I didn't.
This reminds me of that comic where Waluigi watched the beginning of World of Light. He's like, everybody died. He just stares at it in horror. He just looks at this Smash invitation, throws it in the trash, and then gets drunk off wine.
And I'm also imagining him pouring the wine like the mom from Rick and Morty, where she's just like fucking nervously pouring it in there. Just like, oh my god.
No, you fool!
You know, looking back on the World of Light trailer, we don't see Wario get hit by anything.
You don't see Simon Belmont get hit by anything either.
Well, you can take
Pikachu either.
No, you see Pikachu die.
I said Simon Belmont. I didn't say Pikachu.
I said Pikachu.
You can ignore. You could say that they didn't put Simon in because he's the newest character and they don't want to spoil him right away, even though they spoiled him right away.
I would say they showed more off, like, the veterans, or at the very least ones that showed up more in recent times than they would have.
That's why I said I'm surprised they didn't show Wario die.
I would imagine him trying to fart the freaking, fart on the little light that tried killing you.
Oh, shit.
Are you lost?
No, look. No, look, look how high the cactus is.
Oh, you got a triple jump up there.
So it pretty much spawns wherever, like, you had the head at.
Yes.
Initially. So you killed it too high.
Yeah, I killed it way too high, and then fuck.
Are you sure your triple jump can't reach it?
It can't. It can. I just don't realize it yet.
Ah. I was going to say, that or climb up on those blocks and long jump to it.
No.
No, I got to do it the fancy way.
That green bastard would have done it the fancy way on the first try.
That green bastard would have used his vacuum cleaner. Oh, look at me. I'm so fancy with my new vacuum cleaner. Oh, it sucks up ghosts and shit. Oh, so special.
Yeah, at least I get to make money, you purple prick.
Fuck you. That Goomba looked at me funny.
Wah!
Wonderful.
God damn it.
There you go. I get the idea. There we go. We got it now. We got it. Woo! Victory jump.
And then the Pokies steal them all.
No, I steal their swords first. Fuck you. No. No. Ah, you fucker! Fuck you.
Waluigi, you need to work out more.
Fuck, no, I'm fine. Yeah, see, there we go. Oh, and now it's in the ground.
Oh my god.
Why didn't you just do that the first time? Let's take out that another Pokey.
I ran into him by complete accident.
You're taking too long. Where do I keep all my money anyway?
Man, I hate chicken. One taco with only chicken. I'm gonna eat all of them.
Excuse me? Wait, so he hates chicken, yet he wants a taco with nothing but chicken.
So he can eat chicken.
Oh
my
god. We can
fly now. Yay. That's been here the entire time.
Why did you wait until... Oh, well... That would have helped.
Well, if I used it any earlier, then there was no use for it earlier, is what I was trying to say.
Well, you could have flown into getting that cactus.
No, it would have faded away before I even got there.
Rip.
Anyway, the turkey is up there, even though it's a vulture.
Oh shit!
The what?
We have to ram ourselves into the vulture in order to get chicken.
Well, good to see that the Wingcap's flight mechanic is still janky as shit.
Yep. Just as janky as ever.
I can't glide on things. I can't glide with things while on the 64 controller either, so fuck it.
This isn't even on the N64 controller, that's the problem.
Yeah, that makes it even worse.
The awkwardness of a non-native controller.
On the subject of Smash, I'm surprised the Wingcap wasn't an item in Smash Brothers yet.
Thank God.
I mean, we already have, like, the Tanuki tail and whatnot.
Yeah, we have the Tanuki tail already.
So and the rock and the rocket belt.
Yeah. Rocket belt is essentially what the wing cap could have been.
Man, I really should... You know, this isn't even a Smash Brothers related thing, but I really need to re-record Castlevania 4. Because that's like the only reliable Castlevania game I can record right now, and I love that game. But now because Simon's in Smash Brothers, everyone's gonna expect everyone to play Castlevania. I'm just gonna be like, fuck it.
There we go. Now we
I
can
believe.
No, what did that vulture do to you?
We believe I can fly.
Exactly.
Oh, it is fading away. It actually
we believe
runs
I can fall down in the water
and not die.
And then the vulture flies past you, flipping you off.
No, then the vulture just comes down and steals his hat. Not you, son of a bitch!
Well, if he comes down to steal your hat, then you'd be able to steal him. It would make it easier, so why doesn't he come down to try and steal your hat?
No, you see, if it... No, see, okay. That Goomba just fell down here for no reason. No, see, if the vulture steals Waluigi's hat, then he's susceptible to damage. He can actually... Waluigi will actually be able to die.
Oh, so
he can't have that happen.
So his hat is what is the source of his immortality. Unlike Wario, who became immortal by his second game.
Wario became immortal. Oh, god damn it!
please.
Why don't you just fly up there normally?
I can only go as high as where I am, where I jump from.
Oh.
Shit.
I am so confused.
All this because some Goomba hates chicken.
And yet you're getting him chicken anyway! Maybe this is why he hates chicken. He wants to eat.
Oh god, no. I almost picked up the tomato.
He wants to
eat. Like
he wants chicken, but he can't catch the vulture by himself, so therefore he hates chicken because he can't reach it.
Yes.
It's a logical explanation. Oh my god.
See, I don't know why. I don't know why I want to see a ROM hack.
Fuck you, Vulture.
What were you going to say, Logic?
Yeah, we got the chickens.
What were you going to say, Logic?
Like, see, I kind of want to see a ROM hack of, I don't know why, Filbert from Rocko's Modern Life.
I'm nauseous.
Grab the master sword, wash your hands.
Grab the sword, wash your hands.
There's actually a hack that puts Waluigi in Ocarina of Time, actually.
It'd be Filbert's taco standards. Just all like, grab the meat, wash your hands.
I want to crush something, give me a taco with chicken and beef, and leave some bone in it for me.
Take the roofie.
Oh my god.
Leave some bone in it.
Take the roofie.
Which means we have to get the chicken. So guess what? We have to get the vulture again.
God damn it! Why?
He's already... Son of a fucking...
Stop! He's already dead!
Why?
He's already dead!
He wants all meat in his taco.
Oh my god! Then why can't you just put Goombas in there? What's the difference?
He does want Goombas, but he wants chicken too.
But we already killed the vulture. How does it...
We have to do it again.
Damn it!
We need more chicken.
Maybe if you'd be able to collect more than one at a time before the game kicks you out. Oh wait, no, you're leaving on your own. Never mind.
Yes. I have to serve the taco to leave the level. There, we got beef. I forgot we have to get beef from Goombas.
Oh no, it's that
speed.
Son of a bitch again.
We're halfway there.
ramming where speed.
God. Jesus.
Yeah, we got our chicken. There's bone in it, too. Serve taco.
Hell yeah.
We're still the taco connoisseur. Fuck yeah.
And then you're gonna get sued for someone swallowing a chicken, for someone swallowing a vulture bone.
He's made of rock, he'll be a fan. One generic taco for a generic Goomba on a generic day.
Oh. Okay, then.
That sounds like a generic-ass taco to me.
Wee! I don't get paid well enough. You get paid. You don't get paid at all. Exactly. Even minimum wage.
I'm on a Goomba's salary.
Even minimum wage is too good for you.
Stupid invisible wall. Stupid invisible wall.
Who put the wall there?
It's probably that asshole in green.
I fucking hate him.
Thinks he's so big.
We got lettuce, tomato. Now we're gonna get the beef.
That green bastard thinks he's so big because he owns like 5 mansions that he doesn't ever go to.
I thought he only owned one. And it's not even a mansion. It was just a dinky little house.
Luigi's Mansion 2, you bastard.
He doesn't own them.
Well, Luigi doesn't know that.
Right now we're upgrading to Taco Professor.
Nice. I want to be Professor of Taco.
I want the full volcano taco, spider legs, beef, spicy sauce, eyeballs, and bully horns.
Mother of God, we're getting really up there, huh?
What the fuck is your problem?
Man, Spider-Man.
You just stared at him while waving. I know it's because it was paused because of the text, but I just imagine, like, he's waving, and once he starts saying all that stuff, he just, like, stops mid-wave, just like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Man, this...
By the way, this is the last level.
Oh my god. I know. Man, this Womp must
Hi, Nessie. How you doing, little... How you doing, Nessie? We have to use you to cross the lava gap.
I think her name is Dory, actually.
Dory, something. Nessie, whatever.
Also, I guess this Womp really, really sucked at Spider-Man for PS4, and now he's taking his aggression out on every random spider he can find.
Yes. There we go. We're on Nessie now. Oh, God!
It's not my fault you suck at fighting the Sinister Six, you son
shit,
of a bitch.
Shit.
If you're having trouble with Spider-Man PS4, then play...
Shit!
If you're having trouble with PS4 Spider-Man, play Shattered Dimensions. Maybe you'll have an easier time.
Yeah, you have to use Nessie to guide you to island.
Sounds like fun. Also, she's moving way faster than she did in the 64 version.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
If she moved that fast in the 64 version, it wouldn't be such a problem getting that star.
No, fuck.
It wouldn't be such a pain in the ass.
Fuck.
I love you, Waluigi.
Fuck.
I love you.
Oh my god.
You actually died?
Oh my god.
The game's soft locked.
So you had to play through.
Damn, so that's horrible.
So you had to play through the whole game again?
No, thankfully it saved your progress.
Okay. Calm down. Calm down, Cartman.
Yes, I managed to die in a game where you're invincible.
Sounds like fun.
Sounds about right. And Dory is clipping through that platform, by the way.
Fuck
do
yeah.
Do the impossible. Die
fight
when invincible.
Oh no, break
the
power.
Impossible, die while invincible. You get an achievement, die while invincible. You know what? Fuck you, Dory. I ain't using you anymore.
It's like, do the impossible, die while invincible.
Yeah. Bro,
fight the power. Lose that power.
Fuck you, I don't need you, Dory. I don't need you. I'm invincible. Jesus. I can surf the world. I can just surf the
I power. Definitely don't need it.
Ah, my ass.
Oh, my ass.
I can... My ass has been burnt three times this day. I now have third-degree burns on my ass.
All because you had to block the game.
You had to eat me, you sack of shit.
It's all... Wait, what was I going to say? It's all like... My precious underwear modeling career.
Your underwear modeling career? What?
Well, I can't get a job. Wario's got his game show thing that's a ripoff. The green fuck has his job collecting ghosts, which is a ripoff of another ghost collecting game. And then
the red one mooches off the princess.
The red one doesn't even acknowledge my existence.
I don't think even the princess that doesn't even exist got in Smash Brothers before me.
The red fuck goes on an odyssey and I'm not even mentioned once. He literally goes around the entire planet. Where's Waluigi?
Where's Waluigi's odyssey?
Spider leg.
It's like, Wario didn't make... Fuck Wario, he's got his own stuff. When's Waluigi gonna get the turn?
What the hell? Fuck you, Dory. I don't need you.
Waluigi, come back. Ah, fuck it.
He's number one. Waluigi, number one. He says as his ass is burnt to a crisp.
Oh my god.
What are we even doing?
At this point, I don't remember what I was doing.
Oh my god.
I think I zoned out, actually. Oh fuck! Ah!
That spider is kicking your ass. There we go.
Okay, it's up, Taco.
Oh my god.
Hooray, we're Taco King.
King of the one taco ranked.
Yes.
It's like, there's no...
It's me, Mr. Rent. Seems you've done a great job serving those tacos. Thanks for your service, Waluigi. This will easily cover your rent. You're a winner.
Oh my god.
I didn't know we were playing big rigs.
Rent pay.
Oh my god. Well, that
and that's the end of the game.
That was certainly a game.
Yes, it was.
Oh my god.
By the way, the game freezes at that point, so you have to start the game over again.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
Was that your own ending to it, or what?
Yes, my own ending.
Where did you get the Smash Ball stand?
Oh my god.
Well, that was
certainly... Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the ride.
Oh, we need to do more random LPs like this. Oh, that was great.
Jesus Christ.
Ah, shit.